Watford. Sarr's kept himself onside. Passed away by Fred, into the path of Deeney. Clear. Fayou. Sarr. Manchester United back well, that's Darren James breaking it. Ismaïla Sarr, Watford's record signing. And to take on Wan-Bissaka. Up under his feet.
Need better.
That area of the pitch.
Yeah. It's a partnership that has been working.
For Daniel Lefebvre.
So.
Rashford. His control deserted him. Two number 23s tussling. Sarr and Shaw. Regained his place in the side. Will still be short, I suppose. Alan, won't he? Complete match. To take on Shaw. Shaw pulling to United left back.
Yeah, good burst of acceleration there. Attacking talent they've got out there.
See if they win here. They're looking to get their noses in front. Extraordinary goal haul today where they have to overhaul all the goals they've scored so far this season. Sarr. And he'll be looking to get.
Come on. Get themselves up the pitch.
Sarr themselves to that list of the places where Manchester United have gone
on a rhythm.
Take two from Hughes. Chance here for Sarr. Oh, De Gea! That should not have gone in. That should not have gone in. A terrible moment for David De Gea. But a priceless one for Sarr and for Watford. Sarr might be able to seize on this mix up at the back. Watford one handball. He blasts it home in emphatic style. Sarr has been right and really struggled to regain it at the start of this. Dayu Lefeu looking for Sarr. Fred is back there. Sarr. Daniel Lefebvre now, gliding forward, finding Sarr. Mourinho being sacked. But equally, coming into this game, they're only 4 points off the top. Daniel Lefebvre causing problems. Here's Sarr.
Too passive for a lot of this game.
Sarr. Shaw knows he can't afford. Sarr knows time is on his side.